You can go and tell them that I got it now. You can go and tell them that I got it now. You can go and tell them that I got it now. Go tell them bitches that I got it. Big pucks, big. They can't stop it. Got another mixtape mixed down. Now that's profit. I said I'm plotting now. Now this shit gon' sell because I gotta sell. I do it for my niggas on lockdown. Shit is crazy. Kids licking shots now. Cops break your locks down. But the plug still got the city on lockdown. I'm on my way. It's like a paramedic. You smoke a Reggie, that's a fucking headache. I'm on now. Flicked up on the light switch. Used to break a nice brick. Just had to pay the light bill. You can go and tell them that I got it now. You can go and tell them that I got it now. You can go and tell them that I got it now. In today's world, we are constantly bombarded with other people's ideas, opinions, and philosophies. When the last time you created something that was represented by your own imagination? When is the last time you made something totally original? Something that's never been experienced or saw by anyone else? Do you have a hard time finding your creative side? Does thinking about your past or your future overwhelm you so much that it's difficult to enjoy the moment? Maybe you know your dreams, but have no idea how to live your dreams. Live them through me.